podcast is on. So we're going to test trial this cop cam and see if I can do a recording. Is it going to work? So it takes me about an hour to drive to work. Something I've done for many, many years. There's a whole story rolled into that too, but we got time. So, it's sort of early December right now, 2019. Maybe about a third of the way ish. Make a video when I go to work, because there's lots to say, but to get me to sit down and talk to a camera, it's pretty tough. My time's so limited because it's already divided up to other causes. That to just sit down and talk to a camera, it's super kind of a funny setup. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, to sit down and talk to a camera is kind of a luxury. But if I can combine it with my commute, which is 5 days a week. Why not, right? What else am I going to use this time for? I can listen to some podcasts or some lectures. I listen to the radio, whatever, but that doesn't help my channel. So I'm going to see if I can help my channel by doing some recordings and testing out this little gizmo. I mean, I can barely see that it's even on. There's like red light on the top, and I can't see from back here. I have to like put my finger, and then the light bounces off the finger.